In this video, we will learn about soft starter for induction motor. This is the general schematic diagram of a soft starter. Now, basically, this SCR assembly are back-to-back thyristor or SCR connected, which are controlled using microprocessor circuit. Okay, so when supply goes through this line to the motor terminal 1, 2, and 3, we control the amount of voltage, we cut the cycles of the waveform according to the amount of voltage we want to supply to the motors by controlling the firing angle alpha of these thyristors. So this first thyristor will change the cycle in positive half cycle, and the opposite thyristor will control this negative half cycle. Okay, so by controlling the firing angle of these thyristors connected in back-to-back connection with the all three supplies, we can change, for example, if this is the supply voltage, okay, and if we are increasing the value of alpha, then more voltage will be cut out. Here the thyristor will stop conducting. Even if we further increase the value of alpha, then our thyristor will stop conducting at this point. So the overall average value or the RMS value of the voltage supplied to the motor will be changed on the value of alpha. The voltage will be dependent on the firing angle alpha. As we increase or decrease the value of the firing angle, the value of the voltage will also change. Now, what do we require for this kind of setup? The three-phase supply is given to this SCR assembly as shown here. This is the basic schematic. This is also a basic schematic, but it includes several important points. Now, this SCR assembly gives power to the motor. This is the control circuit of this power circuit or power electronic circuit. So, to control these thyristors, we need the gate driver circuit, which will control the firing angle alpha. So this is the gate driver circuit for all the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 6 terminals for 6 gate signals going to this power circuit. Now this gate driver circuit is given information based on the digital signal processor, DSP. Digital signal processor, which is a very fast microcomputer or microcontroller, which reads the value of voltage and the current. This is the feedback of V and I. It measures the value of voltage and current going into the motor, and it takes the synchronizing signal from the input supply, and in some cases it also takes input command from the controller person, or it is a human machine interface in which we can input the values, what speed we want or what voltage we want, and it will give command to the gate driver circuit. It will fire or trigger the gate driver circuit, which is through electronic circuits like transistors, optocouplers, etc., and this gate driver circuit will turn on and off the SCR, and we will have this kind of voltage waveforms as per our control. Now, the advantages of this soft starter is that it can be connected with any type of motor, be it star or delta, and as it is a power electronic circuit, it does not use resistances or bulky rheostats, so it does not require two-way switches, so it requires very less space. Another thing, it does not waste energy in no waste in I2R losses. It does not increase the resistance to reduce the voltage. It cuts off the wave from a particular point, so the energy is not wasted. Energy is not supplied to the motor in this case. So these type of starters are efficient also. So nowadays they are more readily available in the industries and mostly used in industries and many applications, and they can be easily made for small rating motors as well as very heavy rating industrial motors also.